Is NATO still necessary? First, let's talk about why NATO was created. It was founded after World War II to advance liberal democracy in Europe by keeping Russia out, the United States in, and Germany down. Throughout the Cold War, it served as a deterrent to communist expansion west of the Iron Curtain. Eventually, the Soviet Union fell and NATO membership expanded to include many countries that were formerly part of the Soviet-led Warsaw Pact. But it's become clear that not all of NATO's members share a commitment to liberal democracy, which dilutes its ability to prevent authoritarian governments from expanding in Europe. So, back to our original question, do we still need NATO? The answer is yes. A united Europe offers greater advantages for the United States and the world than a divided Europe. And widespread liberal democracy remains a cornerstone of our national interest. But for NATO to maintain its role, it must return to its original mission of widespread European democracy. NATO can only protect the liberty and security of its members if they share a commitment to the same values.